Alright, Gigan, it is.
A kaiju has appeared.
Now we can destroy stuff again.
It's Gigan! All units, proceed with attack phase.
Actually, yeah, turns a little bit faster than Godzilla.
First squad, begin your assault.
This is thing.
Really, bro, I'm getting.
Second squad,
serious?
Begin your assault.
Alright. Bro, why are you getting beat up so bad?
Unidentified creature confirmed. It's arriving shortly. ETA in 30 seconds.
Gets hurt by those like tank missiles. I don't think that's what it does.
It's Hedora.
But not expecting not terrible. I don't know how it can be for destruction. That takes a little bit too long, though. So much just to destroy these little things.
Fourth squad, begin your assault.
Yeah, I don't think my fear is going to be that high in a lot of these. If the buildings aren't close enough, then it's going to be kind of hard. Hope it just doesn't have many range kind of things. And when he has to charge up to like charge. It doesn't just run right away like Godzilla does. Which is fine, it's just for destroying things. And for time's sake, it's not really that great, I would say.
The generator's defensive measures are operating at optimum levels.
Still gonna destroy everything though.
The generator is loose. nothing.
I kind of want to play as the old Gigan though.
Destroyed.
I need more power. Let's just go the hard route.
A kaiju has appeared. It's Gigan. Attention, all G4 squads. Commence the operation at once.
I do like his moves too. Honestly, it's just I ain't used to him yet.
Confirmed. It's arriving shortly. ETA in 60 seconds. Sixth squad, begin your assault.
Roger that.
Bro, the building got the trigger. I read the ship. Am I blind or what?
Assault.
compared to when I played Mappa, I can take it forever. I think after Gigan, I'm gonna go back to playing with Godzilla again. That's all his new stuff. Dragon, come on, I can't help that enough. Dare lose, Titan. You're like right there. So it is so close. Has gone down.
Stationary guns have ceased operating.
I'm on 60. There we go. There we go. Not do anything tonight. My fury just drops. It's gone.
All generators in the area are destroyed.
Here we are. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. Gigan is taking a while, so definitely gonna have to make a good few videos to complete the roundup with Gigan. But I'll see you guys in the next video.